Is for the song
4/4.
Anybody? It's a 4/4. Come on, you learned time signatures last week. You will remain nothing more than an unmusical mob.
You want 4/4? I'll give you a 4/4. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Someone saw your mom out with a skinhead in Midland.
Shut up, okay?
Thought she only dated Mexicans.
Zookeeper. The principal, Miss Steele, she wants to see me again tomorrow. What is it this time, Stet? More fights? You cutting class again? Stet!
Testing new music, tryouts, auditions. Use it as a rehearsal.
I don't know. Stay focused.
Paul, have you seen Stet? You were supposed to find me. What did he do now?
You really want to know?
No. He's coming to the concert.
I don't think this is the time to reward Stet for his bad behavior.
This is different.
You remember me telling you about these kids, right? How they train to sing and tour the world?
Yeah.
Right, so pay attention, Steve. Mr. Carvel, I'm Patricia Steele. We spoke on the phone. Thank you so much for coming to our school. I've been looking forward to this for a long time.
You're very persistent.
I suppose I am. Would you excuse me?
Yes.
We have with us today one of the world's finest youth choirs, under the direction of the great master, Mr. Anton Carvel. Please welcome the National Boy Choir. You about. He has an amazing voice.
First of all, I'd like to know what type of training he's had.
Great.
How many...
Let's just hear him. I don't have time for this.
Yes. Stet, if you could start.
Thank you.
Stet. This was a long time ago, and I hardly knew her. But I always did what was right because of the boy.
So, in terms of legal custody...
I have a family already. I was married when I met her. You understand that? Now, I'm not disputing paternity. What's best here is that the boy is placed in foster care.
Oh, I don't think so, Mr. Owens. He has talent, musical talent.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you have no wish to be involved with his life, but the fact is there are other places for him other than foster care. There's a private school on the East Coast. I don't know how he gets in, if he gets in, but he has a chance at a better life. It will save you a lot of time. The exposure.
Listen, my flight was canceled. Yeah, I know. I guess there's a storm in the Midwest. No, it's fine. I got another flight tomorrow. I'm coming into New York sometime in the afternoon. Tell the girls I love them. Bye. I'll call you later. Bye.
Is that the family you already have?
Yeah. Can't sing, right?
E flat.
What?
Just squeaking a shoe.
I'm sure you understand this was an unplanned meeting, and Mr. Carvel's a very busy man.
So am I, actually.
Sing anything.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He's trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. He is true.
Thank you, Steph. Would you step out and give us a minute? Wow. Well, no.
I agree.
For Christ's sakes, the kid probably sings better than half of this school.
He has neither the desire nor the discipline for this school. And he doesn't know when or where to breathe.
Well, his technique needs work, but that's to be expected.
There are other considerations as well. Starting with the calendar, we're well into the fall term, and we only accept new students at certain periods of the year.
He's too old. Most of the boys here have already had years of rigorous private training, and they play other instruments along with voice.
Well, then teach him something.
Mr. Owens, this is the premier boychoir school in the nation. Students here sing with celebrated orchestras, they record albums, and they tour throughout the world.
How much?
You really think you could just bribe your way in here?
Way of the world, sir.
That's not exactly how this works.
This is for the entire first year's tuition, plus a little something extra. Consider it a donation.
You weren't going home till tomorrow.
You are a smart boy. You'll be okay.
We'll start in the beginner's chorus. We have academics in the morning, singing rehearsals in the afternoon. Nobody's late. No one's unprepared. And we'll expect you to put in at least 10 hours of individual practice a week. You've got a lot of catching up to do.
Here we go.
This side's yours. Now, the morning bell rings at 6. Breakfast is at 6:30. Classes start at 7, and you must be in a uniform at all times except weekends and evenings. And dinner is at 6. Now I'll let you settle in. Hey, Stet. You'll be fine. Yeah, that's fine. Just give me a call back if you hear.
Get this in the bank ASAP, Joni, and make out a new file, Stetson Tate. Will do.
Interesting concept, selling admission to the highest bidder. Wonderfully American.
Here, the big one, New York.
New York?
Don't get excited. We didn't get it.
I wish you wouldn't open my mail, Carvo.
Live in my box.
Holiday concert, long, difficult process, world-class contender.
Who did we lose it to this year?
The young boys choir.
It's all politics, probably.
Politics has nothing to do with it. We're not good enough.
It's a little harsh, isn't it?
We are good enough. He just doesn't care about winning.
Must be a special kind of torture, waiting for someone to retire.
Yes, it is.
Huh. I heard there was a new kid. Well, looks like we're roommates. Raphael Abrams, but people call me Rafi. Stet. Stet, as in Stetson?
Just Stet.
Okay, just Stet. I'd love to stay in chat, but I'm late for polyphonics. Needless to say, mi casa, su casa, right? Borrow any school you like. Sound system? Because on my way to polyphonics, I heard Parsifal blasting loudly coming from this room.
Mi casa su casa, right?
It's a gem, Stetson. It's not a toy. Like I care. Okay. I see. Don't ever touch it again.
Thank you.
So, this is the Kodai for theory, and the Martini for vocal technique. And we're already 6 chapters in, so you're gonna have to catch up, dude. Okay? All right, everybody up at the piano. We're going to start with intervals. Ready? Sing tonic. Sing a fifth up. Sing a minor third down. Sing a perfect fourth up. Sing a major second down. Back to tonic. Guys. Now sing a major chord.
Pick it up from the 11th measure. What is it? What's wrong? Sing a third measure. Stet, just you. The third measure. The page between the second and the fourth measure. Okay, all right. Okay, guys, let's start again.
The boy cannot read music.
Then teach him. You're a teacher, right?
I'm not teaching him the most basic prerequisites of musicology.
Get over yourself, Drake. He's got talent. Let's make him a star like we did with Devin.
I made Devin a star. Stet is no Devin.
Then stick him in the back row and move on.
Just how many compromises to our integrity do you expect me to make?
What?
How many compromises to our integrity do you expect me to make?
Many. A lot. I make them all day. You think you've got problems? I've got the board, the budget, and all of you to contend with. Your egos, your demands, the acoustics. Nothing's ever perfect. Nothing's ever right. Boy, I should have taken that job in Garrison County. It was just beautiful horse country down there. Girls cleaning out their stables. It's just go.
All right, everybody. Let's get started.
Today we're singing Tales to Spend an Alien Composed circa 1570. It's a 40-part motet, 8-stack soprano, and typical arrangements. And by the way, thank you, gentlemen, for your assist, Mr. Drake.
Spem in alium nunquam abui praeta inte. I have no hope in any other than you.
Now, this is very important. I have no hope in any other than you. Opening motif, key of A, starting in the major chord. Simple as that. Leading trebles. First phrase only. No. No vibrato. I want a clean sound, pure and simple. Do it again. Second. Second choir, join in. Listen to each other. Baritones, blend with them.
Singers here. Then there's Devin.
Teach me to read music.
Me? What's in it for me?
There's 12 keys, right? Most basic scales, a major scale. Also known as an Ionian mode. You got all kinds of notes. Whole notes, half notes, quarter notes, eighths. These notes tell you the length and duration. They also time each measure out for you, so you know how long the beats are. Tell me more. Major. Good. Now this. Major again. This. Minor. Good. This. Minor. This. Augmented. This. Dominant 7. Dominant 7th first inversion.
Okay, guys, we're gonna work on enunciation, all right? We have to sing as a unit, as a singular unit, as a team. So we're gonna look at the person across from us. Yep, look at your teammate. Here we go. And we're gonna sing Nishka Banya. Make sure you match up every single syllable. Ready? And...
Nishka Banya, Tula Gula, Zangishliye, Shiva Shoga. Nishka Banya, Tula Gula,
Stand up straight. That's enough. You need to be pushing the books up with your breath, not your belly. Stet, don't sing from your throat. Sounds like you got a frog trapped in there. Make sure the air comes rising up through your stomach from the deep depths of your diaphragm, all right? Try again, just you. Hello. Do you speak English? I need to speak to Mr. Carvel, please. Carvel. C-A-R...
Hello.
Hi, it's Wooly here. How's Japan? How's Akita? Have you seen any dogs?
Wooly, don't tell me you called me up in the middle of the night to talk about dogs. What is it? Shoot.
I know the boy who's gonna get us to New York.
Who?
Stet Tate. He's made amazing progress. He can go all the way. With him, we really have a shot this year.
Anything else?
No.
Then hang up so I can go back to sleep.
Everybody to your places. Let's focus up. Mr. Carvel.
Mr. Wooly. Gentlemen, let's start with a little dictation. Everyone remembers Mendelssohn's Den Erhardt. Listen to this. Remember this? Now listen. Different.
Can you play it again?
Nope. Yes?
You changed modes. You went into minor.
Ah, there's hope for you, Raffi. Good.
You also dropped a note.
Excuse me, did someone say something?
You changed modes and left out a note.
I changed modes and left out a note? You're in the training choir, right? You're not even in the touring choir. And you're saying that you heard something that 40 others didn't. All right, gentlemen, anyone here that feels I dropped a note, raise your hands. And if you don't feel I dropped a note, raise your hands. Still think I dropped a note?
Yes, sir. It was the sixth in the chord before last.
The sixth in the chord before last? He's right. At least someone showed up today.
It's as if I made the name up, but no, I remember the first time I heard the
Everybody
name.
Knows the name. Name. Everybody knows
but
the name.
Everybody knows the name.
We're talking about the music.
Medieval.
Do you know anybody right. else? Do you know anybody else?
It sounds like it's
always
heard.
Are we done? No. What do we all think about putting Stet in the touring choir? What do we all think about getting a real piano tuner for this school?
Let me just jot that down.
In the pianos
Stet
is
would
just
learn faster in the touring choir.
Completely impossible. You're not allowed to join the boy choir without first passing grade 5
He's
theory.
He's wasting his time in beginning vocals. He needs help. He needs Corbell as his teacher.
Someone remind me, are we an academy for elite singers or some weird cat rescue mission?
But he has the voice. With him, we can sing anywhere.
He's that good?
He is.
Carvel?
Would anyone like some tea?
Let's hear him.
Watch the ankles, watch the legs. Really good. Really good. Not as easy as singing, is it? Really nice. All right, guys, let's take 5 minutes. Grab some water, take a break. Set.
Stet, we wanted to hear you sing. I mean, whatever you've been singing in Wooly's class.
How about the same Matthew Aria?
Can I sing Piayasu?
Piayasu? Where'd you learn that?
I just did.
Okay, go ahead then. Good enough for the touring choir. You know that, and you've known that since the beginning. Give him a proper audition that he can prepare for over the Christmas break. Okay?
Thank you.
so sweet. Oh, my dear heart, young Jesus, we prepare thy cradle in my spring.
Hanukkah, Big Kwanzaa, Happy New Year, all that good stuff. This is part one of your touring choir audition. Take one, pass it down. You have exactly 1 hour to complete the written section. Ready, set, go.
We have just 2 openings for the touring choir this semester. That's why we're having auditions. Stet, I'll start with you, then Fernando. How about Britain's Balulalo? Want some water?
I'm good.
Feel bright, isn't it? Now sing. I said, sing.
That you're not child when it
no, wrong. Not from your throat. Diaphragm. All the force of your sound needs to come from there. Keep singing. Sing through it. Put your hand down. It's the heat of the stage. Can you stand it? Can you stand 2 hours of that?
Look at me.
I said, look at me. How dare you squander your talent? Keep singing. How can I take you seriously? You disrespect me. You disrespect the school. Raffy stereo. The vending machine. The window you broke? The mocking? You don't have to go to all that trouble. All you need to do is quit. Just quit.
I won't quit.
Of course you'll quit. You know why? Because quitting is all you know.
I'll do better.
It's too late.
You can't make me leave.
You never wanted any of this. You know why? Because music means nothing to you. You need to really want this.
I do.
Was 20 when he composed that. 20. Just a few years older than you.
Never knew you could play that well.
Well, I learned it when I was 13. I played it better then than now. I'm changing the lineup.
Andre's having trouble, so you're going to take his place. You're going to be in the first row, third from the right. I can tell you're nervous already. The truth is, I'm not a religious man, but this is about as sacred as you can get, Stet. This is a community of people feeling the same thing. Most of them strangers. But you are uniting them. You are giving them your voice. And that's as spiritual as it gets.
The what? Wait, what?
We got 4 tickets in the mail.
Tickets to what?
To a concert of theirs. Tomorrow up in New Haven.
Who sent them?
I don't know. There's no note.
Ignore it. It's probably just some promotional thing.
Well, why can't we use them? It's Yale. It's Woolsey Hall. I haven't been back to campus since my reunion. And besides, when's the last time we did anything as a family?
Oh, babe, the girls don't like classical music.
I love choirs.
Sally, we don't even know who sent them.
Who cares? I think it'd be fun. Don't you guys?
Yeah, you get all dressed up.
Yes. Hello?
What?
Chest cold, slight fever. Nothing severe. 3 or 4 days, he should be fine.
Doctor, is there anything you can do to make him sing the concerts today?
He's our lead singer.
Not today, he isn't.
We'll have to cancel.
Why?
Better to cancel than get it wrong.
We don't need to cancel. We have someone that can step in.
I hate to break up this scintillating conversation, but the concert is at 3. I want everybody in the lobby at 1. Stet. Devin's sick. You replace him. You may want to look at the second movement, page 25. Good luck.
Jeez, Stet, first solo. You're replacing what is it?
Devin.
What's the heck?
Devin.
Stetson, what song is it?
Queen Anne Aria.
Stetson, this music is really hard.
Shut up. Thanks, Brad.
He's fine. He knows it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Is it this concert?
What?
This is a big show for all of us, for every one of you, for all of us that have watched you guys grow this year. But don't be nervous, because you guys know what you're doing. Get it together. It's not a bloody circus.
You ready?
Oh, Mr. Carver, we can't do this.
It's too late for that.
I hate Handel.
Handel hated singers too. All right. Deep breath. Maestro. Step take. Maestro Maria.
Is this a solist?
Yes.
Nice. See you on stage.
You're not conducting?
Oh, it'll be okay. You know the music. Get into trouble. Just follow the maestro's eyes.
Thank you.
Give it to me.
If you have to cheat, cheat better.
Justine? Yes? Are you serious?
This is either really bad or really good.
New York City.
Riverside Cathedral. An Easter concert.
This year?
Everything we've been working toward, the highest level.
What's on the program?
Messiah. Something like that would top the Vienna Boys Choir. Time to tell the world who's first. But it doesn't have a solo part. And Messiah is Christmas music.
Not always. First 100 years they sang it at Lent, also Eastertide.
Lent, Eastertide, Christmas. What does it matter?
Messiah is one hell of a crowd pleaser. At Riverside, it will be huge. But what about the solo part? We write a descant. We write a new solo part. They were all doing it back in those days. Keep it in the same key and hit a high D. I've already started...
I'll do it.
What if you need any help?
I'll write it.
But can any one of them even reach a high D?
It's either Devin or Stet.
It'll have to be Devin. Stet's leaving. His dad's sending him to a boarding school in Switzerland.
What?
It's about a 9-hour flight, Stet, but I wasn't able to get you a window. I do suggest you try and get some sleep. I know this is a change, but it is for the best.
Stay where you are, Stet. Let's go now.
Didn't you hear me?
What? He's not going with you.
He's my son.
Yes, I know. Your secret son.
It was he, wasn't it? You're the one that sent those tickets.
Yes, we send tickets to all the parents, the majority of whom take an actual interest in their child's well-being. This is very simple, Mr. Owens. I continue your son's instruction, and your secret remains just that.
Okay, now, take one, pass it around to your friends. Don't be deceived by how simple this looks, because this may, in fact, be the biggest challenge you've ever had. All right, don't look so scared.
What is this?
Your worst nightmare, sir. Sing after me. And again. Now. And now, gentlemen. The note on the page, the high D. Not even close, but whoever hits it first sings lead treble in New York.
Thank you.
how'd you get this?
It's easy. Secretary keeps a filing key in her desk drawer. She's out for the day.
Failed grades, suspensions.
He's even been arrested.
Apparently it runs in the family.
Whoa. Get me a flash drive.
Devin, and you're on time. That's it. The high D. Well done. Boys, round of applause for Devin. I mean, good.
Now I've got one less voice for New York.
Oh, I see. I screwed up your plans.
Excuse me? Who do you think you're talking to? Don't you know what that concert means?
Means to you.
You have a gift, and it's not enough. And it's not enough for you to be here. Go back to your room. You have a discipline hearing in the morning. You might want to start packing.
I'm not going to stay here just for some stupid committee to kick me out.
Or you're going to run. He'll just follow you to the next place and the next.
What are you talking about?
You! You! I'm talking about you. You want to know about me? I was a few years older than you. I had a chance. I was at Juilliard, and I wanted piano more than anything else, and the teacher I wanted to impress flunked me straight out, told me, and this is a quote, said I lacked the talent. And that was it. I was gone.
You just left?
I hit him first, then I left. I hit him because he was right. But you've got it. You've got it right now, and you're blowing it. You're a punk, and your clock is ticking, kid.
You know, your clock is ticking too, old man.
Yes, Stet. Come right on in. And have a seat there. All right. Let's get the is over with. None of us wants to be here. We're all familiar with the facts of the case. Before we make our ruling, Stet, you have a right to address the committee. That means you can talk, whatever you want to say.
I know what I did was wrong. I won't do it again. I want to stay. And whatever I said to you, Mr. Carville, I didn't mean. Please don't kick me out.
I hear you, Stet. But there's no fighting in school. I've made exceptions for you before. At some point, we all run out of chances. Please wait outside. Okay, reluctantly, I have to recommend immediate expulsion. Why don't we take a vote? All in favor? You too, Anton?
No one's above the rules. As much as it hurts the choir, Devin and Stet will have to be made an example of.
Whoa. Stet and Devin? What the bloody hell is this going to do with Devin?
I spoke to Devin this morning. He admitted stealing Stet's personal file and circulating his mother's arrest photo. Those were acts of cruelty. We're better off without both of them.
Carvel, there really is no comparison with Stet's own behavior. I mean, need I refresh your memory by enumerating examples of his reckless and antisocial behavior?
Drake, quiet. We all think we know these boys, what goes on with them. But we don't. We don't know a damn thing. We have forgotten what it was like to be them. In addition, I'd like to say that out of personal ambition, I encourage the rivalry between Stet and Devin. Therefore, Justine, I intend to step back from leading the boy choir and take some time off starting today.
What? Is this some kind of stunt? Are you serious?
Never more so.
Wonderful. Smashing. Can I help you with your bags?
No, he doesn't need any help with his bags. Carvel, you can't leave. No, absolutely.
This doesn't help anyone.
You don't need this thing, Drake.
Hold it. Hold it. Enough. In 4 weeks, we're going to be giving the biggest concert in the school's history. And we lose Stet and Devin and Carvel. I don't know. We're going to fall on our asses right up there in front of the whole world. Okay. Stet and Devin will remain at the school. They can have Saturday detention from now till doomsday, I don't care. But I'm not going to let you piss on this opportunity. Would you do me the courtesy of looking at me when I'm talking to you? Thank you. You all are going to take that sacred, divine music of Handel's and knock it out of the ballpark. I want to see angels descending from heaven right there in that cathedral. I want people to weep. I want you and your boys to shatter the stained glass windows. And you can take as much time as you want.
Horses couldn't have kept me. You're doing all right, Stet. You just keep going now. You understand?
Yes, ma'am.
You've left the spot to lead Treble Blank. You want my opinion?
Yeah, tell me.
Stet and Devin have both hit high D, but we can't afford to experiment. Not here, not today. Stet is instinctive, Devin is analytical. He doesn't make mistakes. You know it, I know it.
I know that you know this, but I want to say it anyway. Most of you have 1 year, 2 years, at the most 2.5 years. And your gift, the mystery of your gift, wake up one morning and it just isn't there anymore. Some of you become altos, some of you become baritones, some of you become dentists. Doctors.
But whatever, there will be other gifts in your lifetime. And the most important thing is, when those gifts appear, nurture them the way you've nurtured this one. When you go upstairs to that cathedral, take a moment, look around, and feel where you are. This isn't about Handel. This is about music. It's about you. It's 50 minutes of your life. And I want you to celebrate yourself.
Something to tell you.
Congratulations. Your voice is changing. You're growing up.
You okay?
I knew my voice would change. But I thought I had more time.
It happens to all of us. I mean, you don't want to be a kid forever, do you?
Well, what are the chances of a good treble becoming a good alto?
I never sang like you did. That
voice, that sound. It wasn't really yours to keep. You borrowed it for a little while, and then I went somewhere else.
Then what's the point of all the lessons and the work that I did if I'm just going to lose my voice?
The lessons are the point.
Wonder what will happen to him. Letter of recommendation from you could open many doors.
I see. I don't write recommendations, Drake.
Try it, just this once.
It's a life we give them here. Not a career.
Oh, Stet. Come in. I have something for you. The New York concert. It's a rough mix. Just came in today.
That's great.
So you're leaving us?
Yes, ma'am.
You don't have to, you know. We're not kicking you to the curb. You could stay as an alto.
Wish I could, but I'm being sent to another school.
Oh. Okay. This is for you also.
Thank you.
Student I have ever taught.
Have a good summer, guys.
Thank you.
Anyone see Stet?
Yeah, he's upstairs. Have a good time, Devin.
Come see you. Hey, Stet. All set?
Yep.
Someone coming for you?
No. Taking the train to summer camp. Going to school after that. It's overseas. It's okay, Mr. Woolley. I'll be fine.
I know. Well, all right then. Good luck.
Thank you.
Have a good summer.
You do the same.
Thank you.
That's the mystery of your...